watching Big Tayu.
You have to work hard and sleep hard in order to earn your way 6 feet under.
What did I tell you? I suppose those are our clues to whatever Riddler is hiding in here.
Okay, you work, you sleep, you die. How do we work? We go to a computer, right? We look up Pornhub. What? I didn't say anything. Move. What's that? Ooh, a press pad. I'm scared what it does. It might just zap us. But we gotta work hard. Yeah, workbench.
This is where he built his boxes.
We gotta work hard. Where's our bed? That's the thing that killed us. So, monitors.
Work, sleep, death.
I know where death is.
A little boring is what it is.
So if we work hard, which is like this, the workshop, so we press on the plus button, right? And then how do we sleep hard? The chair, maybe? Or is there like a bed of some sort? Let's press.
To truly understand my mind, you must first walk a mile in my... Certainly, you know the rest.
Be careful what you said on those.
I'm not touching those.
Tesla coils. This whole place is an electrical death cage.
If these start sending out energy, we'll all fry.
Let's touch it. Just be a boy. Hey, we went to bed, right? That's what I always say. Yo, we work.
You have to work hard and sleep hard.
In order
to
earn your
way 6 feet under.
What did I tell you? I suppose those are our clues to whatever Riddler is hiding.
So we work hard by that other pressure plate. How do we? Okay, I'm very fucking confused. Maybe join this. Move full slide. We touch the plate. Let's just touch it. Stand on.
To truly understand my mind, you must first walk a mile in my... Certainly, you know the rest.
Be careful what you said on those.
Okay, so that's that. Let's ask John. Maybe he knows.
Bruce, I've been wanting to talk to you. Alone.
You have?
I don't like how cozy Catwoman was with Riddler.
Because he was a killer?
Because he was rude to me! We need to stick together. I don't trust this kitten one bit. You know what they say about a black cat crossing your path?
No, she's nice. Once you get to know her.
Right, let's agree to disagree. But I'll keep my peepers peeled for both of us.
Why do you hate Riddler so much?
I've mentioned this before, but... Always interrupted me. Never let me get to the punchline. It takes a lot of confidence to tell a joke, you know. Made me look like an idiot in front of Harley. Those other guys. Well, hey, I guess I have the last laugh now.
John, we're friends, right? So I gotta ask, what do you see in Harley?
Her ruthlessness. The way scent comes and goes when she's mad. The way she lets things escalate into violence.
I've been meaning to ask it. The green hair, what is that?
I don't know, what's with your black hair? I'm sorry, buddy, I'm a little sensitive about my style.
Didn't mean to make you uncomfortable.
I don't remember anything about myself before Arkham, and when I came to, well, here it was. I guess it's natural.
So what the fuck are we supposed to do? So I work hard. I sleep. What's that lever? Can I pull up? Like, something's upstairs, maybe? Oh, wait, there's a bed. I work hard. Sleep hard.
Riddler's bed couldn't look less comfortable if he tried.
There's gonna be a pressure plate, maybe, like. Oh, yeah. Yep. Work hard, sleep hard.
To truly understand my mind. You must first walk a mile in my... Certainly, you know the rest.
I'm worried we're running out of time here.
Place shoe.
I take you by night. By day, take you back. None suffer to have me, but do from my lack.
That sounds positive.
Still have one more shoe.
This is my city. This is my plan. Nobody will interfere.
Let's do it.
Oh, goody. It looks like you've got both feet in the grave.
Nice, we did it.
You hear that? It's like you're standing on an elevator. I bet whatever we're looking for is down there. Maybe someone should stay up here. Keep watch.
Good point. Let's go, Bruce. Sorry, cat lady.
Or maybe you could stay?
Oh, no. Harley gave me an assignment, and I mean to fulfill it.
We'll go first. Make sure it's safe.
Bruce, you care about me that much? And here I thought I was losing you to her. I'll be on the next one, so... So don't die before I get there.
He's something. Charming and unnerving at the same time. So, now that we have a moment, care to fill me in? Care to tell me the real reason you're doing this? Out with it, Bruce. What's going on?
I'm undercover.
For yourself? Isn't Bruce Wayne kind of always undercover? Or is it the other way around?
No, sure. Yes, I'm undercover working with a group called the Agency.
Partnered up with people, huh? Good to hear you've grown a bit. Sorry if I was a little rattled at the clubhouse back there. Wasn't quite ready to see her face again, but You look good. Even with what looks like a piercing gone wrong. Not great or anything, but good. You know.
So, you and Riddler, what, you were a thing?
Listen, nothing happened between Eddie and I. Nothing other than a few felonies. Don't worry. You'll always be my number one in Gotham.
Now it's my turn. Why are you here? You're not really in bed with this pact.
And what if I am? Maybe I need the money. Maybe I don't. Who knows? The world's a complicated place.
They're lunatics. They're dangerous.
I'm dangerous too, Bruce. Or maybe you forgot that detail. You told me once I had more in me than just a thief. I can handle it. Without a babysitter.
Yoo-hoo! Can you two get a move on? Playing guard is getting pretty boring.
Just another minute. We've got it under control, John.
Fine. We've got a job to do, remember?
Let's just see what this is all about.
Yeah. Monitor, USB port. Why did I not use, did I, oh, examine, I thought it said, like, use or something. Turn on your computer, it's a good idea first. It's always a good idea to turn on the computer. Boop.
Encrypted. Just like the laptop. There must be something nearby we can use.
USB port, doy. Oh, that's examine. That's a monitor. It's a keyboard. Oh, yeah.
USB drive.
Grab it. Pick it up. Shove it in. Examine. Not yet. I looked at it again, okay? I don't want to look at it. I want to, like, there you go.
Here we go.
Decryptor detected. Accessing Sanctus Project Lotus files.
Project Lotus?
What's that?
Sanctus.
Retinal scan required.
Shit. I haven't made the goggles yet.
Retinal scan. Time out. Hephaestus protocol enacted.
The decryptor!
You know what Sanctus is, don't you?
I heard stories on jobs. Best I can
look,
piece
it's
together.
Care.
They're a group up to...
Can we snag that?
No good is generous. They're scary.
Great.
One thing's for sure. We're not getting any more info off that thing.
Well, there's always Riddler's laptop. Harley still has it.
The decryptor probably works with that as well.
Everything okay down there? Send the lift back up.
I should have come back sooner and reeled Riddler in, but I didn't. Knowing he was tangled up with Sanctus, and what he did to Lucius. This is my fault. My mess to clean up.
By yourself? I can help.
Why? Do I look like I need your help? You don't have the code to do what needs to be done here, Bruce. You want to do this your way? You'll have to beat me to it.
What? What? John.
What are you doing?
John.
Balancing the scales.
You are not leaving here with that.
Oh, honey. I'm already gone.
We need John. Scream, John. The charging
resourceful as always.
Ooh, did not so. Oh, is it gonna hurt in the morning? Ooh.
Bye, Bruce. It's been fun.
Yeah, Riddler's can. Noise. Noise. Riddler's can. This thing's badass. I would love this cannon in LA.
You've gotten rusty.
You haven't gotten past me yet.
Okay.
You're coming out blurry.
That's funny. What do you expect, Jerry? Really anything. You just gotta get those nice pictures, though. He's all about his pictures.
I forgot how skilled you are with your hands.
Hey, John.
Awfully bold move, considering we just met, Mr. Wayne.
This is flirting.
Move, John.
Check from above. John. Hi, John.
Catwoman, wait!
Sorry, Bruce, but I'm taking Harley's laptop for myself. And I'm finishing this my way.
Harley's laptop, huh? You and I, we're going to talk. Somewhere else.
Where the fuck do we go to? We just like, bang! Disappear. Sonic speed. Like, they booked it. What, John? We having a nice staring contest. Oh.
Oh, that's
so, John.
It's too good.
About the laptop.
You know, I'm the first guy who resort to stealing from anyone. Anyone but her. But in a way, that almost makes it more enticing. But in another way, maybe I tell her, getting her good graces. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll do just that. Then she'd remember my name has an H in it. She always spells it J-O-N.
Because we're friends, John. This is between us.
Oh, we are friends. We are. But Harley's... Harley. I don't know, Bruce. I'm torn here. Just thinking about her makes me feel like I'm floating. She's the most intriguing creature ever to grace me with a demeaning insult. Which is great, don't get me wrong. I want more, Bruce. Like you and Catwoman. I'm only a little ashamed to say dance had my pulse pounding. What's your relationship with her? Your real one.
Catwoman and I are... What we have is a little tangled up.
Oh, what I wouldn't give to be that tangled up with Harley. If only Harley saw me. Like, really saw me. The world's a crazy place, isn't it? I want Harley, and you want the laptop.
Maybe we can come to an arrangement. I help you with Harley.
I see. You're up to bat then, Wayne. What did you do to make Catwoman purr? How can I get that with Harley?
Just need to be genuine. You're special, John. She just needs to see that.
So, be myself. I hear that a lot, but how can I be myself if I don't really know who that is yet? How did you know who you are, Bruce?
I've always known who I am. Something happened early on that made me what I am today.
Oh, I hope a moment like that finds me soon. Must be great to
you're supposed to be.
I can feel someone a few layers deep, pacing like an animal in a cage, just looking for something to start it.
The prison break.
No, maybe stick with being nice until you figure it out. People appreciate kindness, even Harley. Probably.
How does that even work?
Bond with her. Lend a hand with a problem she has.
I don't know, Bruce. I have a tough time just talking to her. Oh, I've got an idea. Let's play pretend.
What?
You be Harley.
What?
Say something Harley would say.
This is ridiculous, John.
That's perfect! She tells me that all the time.
No, it's not her. I didn't
no,
mean...
No, you're doing great! Now say something, date-like. Like we're out painting the town red.
Hi, John. I like hiking. Do you like the outdoors?
What? You love me! What do you think? Pretty good, right?
That was perfect, John. Why did you think you couldn't do this?
That was so really? Fucking good.
I guess I'm just a natural lady killer.
Oh my god.
Okay, hit me. Another.
What was your favorite thing about Arkham Puddin'? For me, it was Sloppy Joe Fridays.
Bruce! This is just uncanny. Okay, okay. Here we go. I enjoyed... the lights.
The why?
They had a hum to them. Felt like a blanket. Fuzzy, even. I miss that on the outside. It doesn't feel as real here, you know? Out here, chaos seems to rule the day. It's loud and uneven. But you, Harley, you thrive on it. I could learn from that because I thrive on you. You're my light outside of Arkham.
That was good.
That's beautiful, John. She'll be eating out of your hand in no time.
You think? I don't know. It felt weird to say.
I really think I'm getting the hang of this. I'll start the next one.
Your face has all the adequate face-like qualities one looks for in a face. Harley, I lobbed you a perfect pitch. You gonna swing or what?
John, sorry, something just came up. It's business. I have to run.
So soon? It's fine. A for effort, Bruce. I guess I won't go tattling to Harley.
So, will you help me get the laptop?
Gosh, Bruce. We are friends, and you're right about that. And, our talk really got me fired up to find myself, my true self. Oh, you drive a hard bargain, mister. Wait, jeez. Okay, let me mull over the logistics. But I'm in. Meet me back at the subway when you're done with your business. And because we're pals, coffee's on my dime. Bruce?
What happened? Why did you...
Please sub to Big Tie, you leave a like, or Charles will kill you, and share and follow on social media, and tap or click the bell, or Horseman will fuck you, and thanks for watching. And Phoenix.